And is, I find it's really interesting to see you guys in space this season. What was it like playing on a space set?
Oh, it was a lot of fun. It was like going to a new Disneyland or something.
You didn't even
work just discovering everything again. Yeah. I think that's been one of the fun parts of the season, to just get to explore a whole new time, space, and not just as the characters, but as actors. It's been interesting and a lot of fun.
I mean, and as an actor, in the past seasons, we've had to use our imagination. Do things here and there, but in space, you're using your imagination all the time. You're running from things that literally someone will hold a stick. You're like, okay, this is the Vralnexian. You know, you're like, well, what is a Vralnexian? And it's, well, it's going to be this big thing, and it's going to be low to the ground, and you don't know what it looks like. All you know is it's life or death, and you have to, you know, act
it out.
Yeah.
So in terms of that, then, when you finally see the finished product on screen, what's been the most surprising shot for you? Because obviously you're imagining it in your head. So what's been the one that you thought, wow,
that we actually looked scared and it actually worked? Because you know, when we were being chased by the Vralnexian for the first time in the hallway, and it's Mac, Yo-Yo, Coulson, and Gemma, and the gun goes out for Yo-Yo. It was Mark Kolbeck, who's our special effects head, with a stick and a cross at the end of it, chasing us. So when you see all of us terrified, we're terrified of Mark Kolbeck. And so when they turn it around and we see the effects and the finished product, and you believe it, you go, because in that moment, you really just have to let it go and trust that the whole team is going to do a great job together.
I will say, for me, it wasn't a moment of danger. It was Jeff Ward, plays Deke. I thought his entrance was incredible. When he came in with the mask, and it looked like he was coming from, you know, out in the atmosphere, in space, whatever. And it just, I thought that was very well done. Very well done.
The power of illusion.